come to kill me.
Maybe.
You've come about the murders, I know. Too savage for any man. Trolls, they say. And I know that tonight there will be more.
You seem to know a lot. You must get around.
No. No, the world comes to me. On crooked way and crooked feet. I know the secret places. And I know about you, Hellboy.
Lady, cut to the chase. Why'd the townspeople send me here?
It's a sad story. Once there was a woman who could bear no children. Despairing, she sought the help of a witch. The witch gave her two flowers, warning her to eat only the pretty one, not the ugly weed. She did, and soon birthed a beautiful baby girl. She could have been happy, but her husband wanted a son. So she ate the weed, and the second daughter was born. Monstrous, trollish, and the woman once again knew despair. Years passed, and despite their differences, the sisters grew inseparable until one Christmas Eve. Their festivities were halted by a great roaring ruckus. It was the trolls holding their Yuletide celebration. Enraged, the poor ugly girl went out to fight them. A worried sister had run to the window when a troll snatched her head, putting a cow's head in its place. She became a cow. The ugly child was furious. Wielding a wooden spoon and riding a goat, she went down into the troll's domain.
Wait. I've heard this one before. She killed a pile of trolls, got the girl's head back, and then her sister magically became human again and married a prince or something. Right?
Wrong. She lived and died a cow. Her bones lie outside. But her sister did bring back the head. Someday a woman who is wanting children will come to me. And I will give her these flowers to eat. And her children will be beautiful, not trollish.
Yeah.
Ah, but you came about the trolls. Take this. Steal wit with their blood. Lay it at the entrance of their caves, and they will not dare to cross over it. And when the sun rises, they will turn to stone. No blow struck and no blood spilled. And I wonder, how will you feel about that?